There's some parrots in the tree, green ones. They're eating all my fruit. For the tree. They've kind of blended in with the tree, you might not be able to see them. They're all the way up at the top. And this thing is full of fruit, you'll see. In about an hour, there'll be no fruit left. Actually, it's one of my neighbor's trees. It's a kumquat or loquat tree. And there's like 10 birds in there. You only see one right there. He's like, rather than standing, I don't know, they're like wild. We call them parrots, Mexican parrots. They're standing still so you can see them. That's kind of interesting. It's like one you can see, but you can't see the rest. They are there. Just make a noise and they can fly away. Maybe you can see them now. A little closer. All the way on the edge of the trees. So it's just another uninteresting thing in my life.